Pastor Moses Maka, the Archbishop of the Adventist Church in Uganda, applauded the great efforts put up by government in the fight against the spread of HIV and AIDS and stigma among infected people.
Today, we join the government of Uganda and all our partners to commemorate this candlelight Memorial Day under the theme Ending AIDS by 2030. Communities living in HIV prevention and care. I therefore want to take this moment to invite all of us here to stand up for us a silence in memory of those who have died of HIV/AIDS.
The Uganda AIDS Commission Board Chairperson Eddie Mukoya highlighted the achievements since the inception of the institution and the challenges, most especially the limited domestic funding.
I urge you to commemorate this day personally by lighting the candle in memory of the loved ones you lost to AIDS. I also urge you to reflect on your behavior and commit to changing them where necessary.
Dr. Nelson Musoba, the Director General of Uganda AIDS Commission, alluded to the fact that most new infections are among female youth aged between 15 and 24, and statistics show that over 54,000 new cases were registered last year.
Out of the 54,000 new infections, about 40% of those were young people between 15 to 24. And out of those, one out of every five of the young people was a young woman.
Emojel Trevor, the Mr. Y Plus 2023, on behalf of people living with HIV, asked the relevant agencies to involve more youth in all activities intended to curb the spread of the virus.
Meaningful representation and involvement of people living with HIV in decision processes is critical to enable young people participate effectively in decision-making processes that affect their lives. We also have supporting networks of people living with HIV to build capacities of constituencies to enable meaningful participation in different decision-making processes.
There is a fear of those living with their HIV coming out. There is stigmatization, but there is fear.
Hajat Minsa Kabanda, the chief guest at the event, represented the vice president.
Medical personnel, I support that statement because it's the true statement. Those people who lived before without treatment suffered a lot. When you could just put them down there and they write, they vomit until they end or until they die. So for us, we witnessed all those things. Given this history and the need to maintain this success, His Excellency the President launched the presidential fast track initiative to end AIDS by 2030 in 2017. To help accelerate, to move towards achievement of the city targets.
They later lit candles in memory of people who passed away from HIV and AIDS related illnesses.
Together.
Report by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.